So in this video, I am going to show you how to set up the personal hotspot in this device. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. Before set up the personal hotspot in this device, we need to enable our network. I will show you. Just go to the notification panel. So here you can see one up arrow and down arrow. Just enable this one. Now go to your settings directly and tap on the option connection and sharing. So in this page, you can see the option personal hotspot. Tap on this option. So here you can see your personal hotspot settings. You can customize your personal hotspot settings, and here you can see the connection management, zero device connected, and also you can customize the number of device that can connect to your device. Okay, now I will show you how to customize the hotspot setting. Tap on this one. So if you want to change the personal hotspot name, you can change. And if you, now you can see the password, you can see here. Now if you want to change the password, then you can easily change this one. So simply here I am going to change the password 126 and 111. Okay, that's it. And after enter the changes, tap on the tick symbol on the top right side. Now you can see name and password, you can see here. After this one, turn on this option personal hotspot. Okay, now I am going to connect this personal hotspot to another device. This is my Poco M3 device. Now I will show you how to connect this one. So in this device, turn on this Wi-Fi option, and you can see it is scanning for the available network. Just wait for a few seconds. Now you can see Oppo A53S 5G is available. Just tap on this option, and here we need to enter the password. After that, tap on connect. Now you can see one device connected, and here also you can see the Oppo A53S 5G is connected to this device. So simply in this way, you can connect or set up the personal hotspot in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.